but it's out of my control.
Today, I know the lighting's really bad, but like we're in an alleyway, so we're working with what we got. But we're gonna do a new video today, something we never tried. I know it's kind of old-fashioned, but I thought it would be funny to try just something quick on the channel. But I'm with Tashauna today, and we're gonna be doing the Coke and Mento challenge. Hey guys, also if you want to get some of my merch, I'm gonna have the link in my down below. And I'm also going to have Tashauna's Instagram if you want to follow her, show her some support, and also my merch, like, shown right now. So we got a 4-pack of Mentos for all your 5 pops, so we're gonna do each one of them. We're gonna get one full one, and then we're split one packet between two. But we got regular Coke, Coke Zero, Diet Coke, and then we got like Great Value Coca-Cola and Great Value Diet Coke, just to see how they all work. But yeah, we're gonna test it out. Hey guys, as you see, that area was a little bit sketchy. We had a creepy old man in the background, you know what I'm saying? Apparently he did care, okay. But so we moved over here and we still got 4 to do. I know that one was kind of a fail, but like, let's hope for the best for the next one. Question mark? Okay, but yeah, we're good to it.
I don't have them involved, and then I'm just gonna get a good amount. So I wasn't like rave like the last time. But,
I felt the pressure build up in it.
Oh, they're all in my face.
I know, it's in my hair, dude.
We're going to give this one a little bit of help, okay? Okay.
Okay.
down. It's ice.
Oh my god, these are wet.
Yeah. Okay, guys, we might have to switch locations again.
I wonder if this is what happens when you drink Mentos or drink Coke and eat Mentos.
Yeah, I don't know, why don't you try it? Eat some Mentos and then chug some pop.
Ew, I don't like dark pop.
But as you guys seen in the last video, we had some like angry neighbors, so we moved a little bit down the road. There's like no people in this area, so hopefully we'll be okay now. Okay, but we still have 3 more to do. The last one was kind of a fail, but at least it was funny, like. Shit.
We got a new game plan now.
Yeah, we got a new game plan though. Tashauna thought of it.
Okay,
we're gonna
do. Why don't we just leave it on the ground this time?
Yeah. And here, I'll do a cap. You put him in. Oh, wait, no, we should do it standing because we're gonna throw it, right?
Okay.
Here, I'll hold the ball. Okay.
Just be one of
the back. Wait. We're gonna put the full one in this one, and then we have a Coke in the. And brand name Coke still, and we're gonna put half and half in those ones. We're gonna put a full package in this one. So just open like the top part.
I'm just trying to break up like a couple sides in here. That old man is staring.
It's fine. I can walk. Quickly. Oh fuck! Like Coke. That went all in my hair, just so you guys know. And I just washed my hair today. So great. That was the Coke Zero. I find that one had the most reaction in my opinion.
It was so fast.
Like that one was like. Okay, now we're just gonna do regular Coke. This one might be a bit easier, and we're only putting half foot in, so hopefully it goes a little bit better. That one was like the most successful one. Okay, I feel the pressure. Should I cut it? And then throw it? Or just throw it? What the fuck? That didn't work, so we're gonna get this trusty guy to poke a little hole and then throw it. This is a no-name Coke. This is our last and final one. That the last one. Should I poke it first? I don't think throwing it's gonna do anything. That one actually worked. That one actually worked. I didn't really get it on the camera that well, but that one actually worked. That was the only one that worked. No name Coke. If you guys are gonna do it, I suggest that. You know what I'm saying? And the Coke Zero, that one had the biggest like quickest and biggest reaction.
Hey guys, for the finale, I'm gonna let Tashauna throw a water balloon at me just because I'm already fucking covered in like coke, so why not?
Hey guys, thank you if you watched all the way to the end. I know the video is a little bit of a fail, so I appreciate that. And we have more good content coming out soon. I'll have Tashauna's Instagram in the link below. Go show her some support. I'll also have the Instagram for my hoodies down below. Go cop a hoodie, show some support, guys. And enjoy. Have a great day. Like, comment, subscribe also.